The Nunchaku version of the Qwen model is generating images within 13 seconds on a 4060 Ti 16GB card. I was setting up the latest Nunchaku version for Qwen image, and I ran into this error. If you're not familiar, these nodes are used to install the wheel files for Nunchaku models. I made a detailed video on the previous version. You can check that out as well. Now, I think the problem here is with a node which is not able to find a wheel file. 3 days ago, the latest wheels were released, and here are the wheel files available for installation. Please ignore the screen glitch. It'll be fixed in a few seconds. Now, I've opened CMD inside the Python embedded folder. If you watched my previous video, you may know I'm checking the Python and Torch versions to find the wheel file for comfyUI. My Python's version is 3.13, but the wheel for this version is not present. I will try the older version of comfyUI to make it work. The one you're looking at is the latest version right now. In the comfyUI's versions, I search for the Python 3.13 version. And the version is highlighted on this page in relation to the different releases of comfyUI. Below this release, I do not find the 3.13 highlighted. So, this should be the latest comfyUI, which is not with the Python 3.13. Now, in the Python embedded folder, I got the Torch 2.7 and Python's 3.12 version. I found these six files for Torch 2.7. The Python's 3.12 version is this CP312. There are two files, one is for Windows and the above is for Linux operating system. I will click to download the Windows version and save it inside the Python embedded folder of comfyUI. This is the wheel file. I will open a new CMD and type the command for installation. Type a few letters of the file name and press Tab to autocomplete. Press Enter, and the installation should be completed in a minute. I ran the comfyUI program and install the missing Nunchaku node package. I search for the Qwen DIT loader for the Qwen model, similar to the Flux DIT loader, but it was not there. This may get fixed in few days or a week. To make it work right now, I deleted the Nunchaku node package and cloned the repository manually. Next, I will install the requirement and make sure your comfyUI is not running like mine. Just above the Python embedded folder, open CMD. Type this command, which is pointing towards the Nunchaku custom node requirement file, and press Enter. The installation gave an error. This section looks fine, which is the above section of requirements. The problem happened with the below PULID section, which I will not be using. I ran the comfyUI program, and the DIT loader node for Qwen image was now present. I will connect the node and run a few tests. These are the Nunchaku models. This FP4 model is for 5000 series card, and below is the model for other cards. The R32 produces lower quality image in comparison to the R128 model. I will try both. Download the file and save it inside the Diffusion Models folder. The workflow you see here is the default, provided in the Nunchaku repository. Link to the workflow model text encoder and the VAE will be in the description. I tried R128 model, and the first image generation took around 132 seconds, which is longer than I expected. Then I generated twice with the same model and prompt, which took 117 seconds and then 118 seconds. The R32 model with a file size around 11GB took 119 seconds. Both the Nunchaku models took around 115 seconds to generate an image. The text you see here can be wrong sometimes, but it should work in a few attempts. The note here says even 10 steps are enough, so I tried generating with 10 steps. And after 60 seconds, I got the result. The text looks wrong, but the quality looks fine. The basic workflow works, but I added a few nodes to upscale the image. And this upscaled image with 2000 pixels looks good. Make sure to download the upscale model. Link to the file will be given in the description. Save it inside the upscale models folder. I also worked on an image-to-image workflow with the upscale nodes. While doing this, I went back to Hugging Face and found the lightning models released. These FP4 models should work on 5000 series card. And the below models are for the remaining cards. This is the 4-step model, and below is the 8-step model. As I said before, the 4-step 128 model will be better than the R32 model below. The lightning models are present for both versions of models. Similar variants are present for 5000 series card as well. I will download the 4-step and 8-step model and place it inside the diffusion model folder. Press letter R to refresh. And I have selected the 8-step model. The number of steps here should be 8, but I generated without changing. The result looks better than the previous image. But the iteration for 1 step is 5 seconds. I was expecting around 3 seconds. 52 seconds to generate is fine, but I showed in the older video Flux gave images within 10 seconds. I am sure this is letter A. And not you, the model struggles with text. At this point, I was not happy with the generation time. But I forgot and did not notice the image resolution, which is above 1024 pixels. I selected the 4-step model and queued the workflow. 1 step took around 5 seconds and the generation time was around 35 seconds. This image looks better than the image generated by the 8-step model I used earlier. The second image was generated within 30 seconds, which is fine for the quality image we get from the Qwen models. These images are worth upscaling, but the text is still struggling with the letter A and U. Adding Laura on top of this model will show how good the model actually is. I tried the 4-step model in the image-to-image workflow and change the number of steps. The time taken for 1 step is within 2 seconds, which is due to the smaller image size. And the time taken for generation is 12 seconds. The image generated needs some serious color correction. This is due to the sampler, which was working good with a normal model. I will select Euler and try again. The generation took around 11 seconds, and it followed the prompt as well. In the previous attempt, the dog was not a ninja dog. The image to image is working, but make sure to control the denoise value. If you keep the denoise low, like 0.20, the image won't change. Changing it to 55 will keep the image similar with some changes. Keeping the value as 1 will change the image completely. The position looks similar, though. I keep it around 0.70 for best results. The image resolution was high. I changed it to 1024 pixels, and the image generation time was reduced. The Laura is not released yet, but when it does, it should be something like this Nunchaku Flux Laura Loader. Instead of Flux, it should be something like Qwen Image. The Laura should be placed here in between these two nodes, in both the workflow. This node is disabled. Use it when you are uploading a small image, like a 500-pixel image. Sage Attention node works, but there is no difference in the generation time. The model I am using is already a smaller 4-bit model. So, I don't think Sage Attention will do anything in this case. Both the workflow will be given in the description. I hope the video was helpful.